the other ingredients into it, mixing it.
So family learning can enable families to spend some one-to-one quality time together, so that they can learn new skills that they can maybe try together at home. Hopefully parents, you know, will encourage their children with their homework at home and take the learning out of the classroom or the family learning course and continue that at home.
So what we would do in a normal session is I would normally come in, we talk about the recipe, we go through the recipe, I ask them to sort of tell me what they think it's about, what we're going to be doing. Sometimes I do a demonstration.
It'll be bubbling, won't it? We'll see the bubbles coming, yeah?
Well, we do a lot of discussion, so there's a lot of speaking and listening, so it really improves listening skills. You've got to listen carefully to what's going on to be able to follow the recipe, to know what you've got to be doing.
On the flour,
yeah.
And then grease this tin.
A lot of the skills we use, you can use in real life outside of the classroom, because we do a lot of skimming and scanning. When they first come in, they look at the recipe, they're quickly having a skim read of the recipe to get an idea of the kind of things they've got to be doing, what kind of ingredients they need. And then they're using scanning skills to check how many grams of butter or how many grams of flour do I need for that recipe. And looking at words as well, there might be words they're not sure of, vocabulary used in cooking, like creaming, beating, whisking, what's the difference between creaming and beating? You know, something as simple as that, but they're able to use those skills outside of the class.
Like that.
Oh, small.
So it was an opportunity for parents and their child to get together, do a bit of cooking, and also it was a great link with the school, so actually they could meet some of the staff, they could informally raise queries. They've got that link with the school, but actually while they're doing something with the child. At the Academy, we really value enrichment opportunities, and it provides rounded experiences for students as well.
Fantastic. So how long does that take to cook then?
20 minutes.
20 minutes. Bake at least 20 minutes. Okay. So what time is it now then?
So it's looking at vocabulary like tablespoon and teaspoon. What does it look like when it's abbreviated? Because it is abbreviated in the recipe. And if you get it wrong, if you put a tablespoon of salt in instead of a teaspoon, obviously it's going to have a real impact on the finished dish. So it's about looking at all those kind of skills as well. And we also do costings. So we look at how much we've used, how much it costs, say for a kilo of flour, how much have they used, and then they can work out the costs. And they're very happy to do that because it helps them with shopping, helps them with planning meals and things like that, helps them with budgeting. So all of those skills, I believe, are transferable for outside the classroom, and they're really useful to students, whether they are parents or the children, really useful skills.
It's a good way for the kids to start in life with healthy eating, nutrition, what they should and shouldn't be doing.
Well, it's our first time coming here, and it's been fun so far, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been different, hasn't it?
Yeah, we've just done the cooking.
Learn a bit.
Yeah, we've cooked Greek style chicken. It's with couscous in this sauce. I don't know what it is, but I've had it as a tahiki or something, and it looks nice and smells nice, it looks awesome.
Yeah, I was looking forward to eating it, I think.
Yeah. Fingers.
I mean, I'm helping him, he's helping me, you know.
Trial and error, in a way, sort of.
There you go, trial and error.
It's really fun, like the stuff you make and all that.
All of them.
And it's also been nice seeing other people from different ethnic backgrounds and what tweaks they put on different foods.
Everybody says about the classes, they love doing the cooking, but what they really enjoy most is actually spending one-to-one time together and doing something together.